On a warm summer's evening, on a train bound for nowhere, I met up with the gambler. We were both too tired to sleep, so we took turns of staring at the window, at the darkness, till boredom overtook us, and he began to speak. Said, son, I've made a life out of reading people's faces, knowing what the cards are by the way they held their eyes. And if you don't mind me saying, I can see you're out of aces. For a taste of your whiskey, I'll give you some advice. So I handed him my bottle, and he drank down my last swallow. And he bummed a cigarette and asked me for a light. Night got deadly quiet as his face lost all expression. Said, if you're gonna play the game, boy, you learn to play it right. You gotta know when to hold 'em, know when to fold them, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. Time enough for counting when the dealing's done. Well, every gambler knows that the secret to surviving is knowing what to throw away, knowing what to keep. Because every hand's a winner, every hand's a loser, and the best that you can hope for is to die in your sleep. When he finished speaking, he turned back to the window, crushed out his cigarette, and faded off to sleep. And somewhere in the darkness, the gambler, he broke even, but in his final words, found an ace that I could keep. You gotta know when to hold 'em, know when to fold 'em, walk away, know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the dealing's done. There'll be time enough for counting.